long-awaited sequel to The Avengers hits cinemas today. Let's find out what it's like from Australia's toughest film critic, commercial TV. Yeah! Come around.
Thank you.
Hi, Jono.
Hello, hello. Adam Zwar.
How did we get him?
Exciting.
Unbelievable. Yeah. Now, today I've got movies of two kinds. I've got a Wham Bam Thank You Ma'am and also a beautiful choir movie. Something for Alan Jones fans and movies. So, first of all...
Which is the other Alan Jones?
No more coffee for Jono. No, in Avengers, it's probably not your kind of movie, right. But let's take a look at a clip from the brand new and exciting Avengers.
All right, everybody, stand down. You listen to me? That little witch is messing with your mind. You're stronger than her. You're smarter than her. You're Bruce Banner. Right? Don't mention puny Banner.
Now, that's like an episode of Agony Uncles. That's the unedited.
Yeah, why can't they have more of that on the ABC?
I hung out with Robert Downey Jr.
Stop dropping.
Yeah, yeah. We had dinner, caught a movie, and then the plane landed. It was
And they said, he said, excuse me, would you mind Sky Marshall? Would you get that man away? His last name is Zawar. I'm giving it 5 chop tops.
Yeah, I loved it.
Thank you very much indeed. I loved it. I like the last one. The one thing I will say is stay there till after the credits roll. Yeah. Because there's a little cheeky little teaser for the next movie.
Oh, right.
Not a goof reel. It's when rah, it goes wrong. But it is fantastic. There's like all your favourites are back. There's a lot more backstory about.
Are Transformers in there too? Are they Transformers?
No, not Transformers. That's totally different.
That's why I didn't even bother going through the storyline.
Girls don't understand anything, Jono.
No, girls like the movie as well. Anyway, 5 choc tops for that one. And now something from completely different. Choirs. Boys' Schools, Dustin Hoffman. Mm. This also hits our screen today. We gave the audience tickets to this yesterday. It's called Boychoir. Eddie Izzard's in it, and Dustin Hoffman's in it, who's absolutely... I caught a movie with Dustin Hoffman in London once, and then the plane landed, and I was sitting 5 rows back. But no, this is great. It's the great soundtrack, beautiful acting. The kid who plays the Stetson, this is his first movie, so you're going to be seeing a lot more of him. I think it's all shot in Canada, but it's all set. Basically, he comes from the wrong side of the tracks, and he gets to go to the choir school. He finds that he's got an amazing voice, and it's one of those kind of he can do it sort of things. I think I can. I think I can. I think I can. And the music, the soundtrack will sell heaps and heaps. But
is it a real school? This boarding school? Where
I thought it was because you know you've seen the Vienna Boys Choir and you've seen all these amazing talent schools in schools like in Fame and Glee and all that sort of stuff. This is not a real school. It's a real choir, as far as I know. The director has an amazing sort of vibe on having people like Kathy Bates and Dustin Hoffman. Just an incredible cast. Did very, very well in Canada. Does very well in the festivals. That's what was shot in Canada. So it's like us loving Australian movies.
Is it good for kids? Or
it's
is
good
it
for
more...
kids. It's good for older kids because it's that sort of, you can do it, little Johnny. Mm. And I was in the school choir, so I am slightly biased. Mm. I'll bring in my pictures and my records one day and play you. I was in the mass school choirs, sang at the Sydney Town Hall for about 4 or 5. That's me there. That's me.
How many chop tops, Jono?
I'm giving it 3. I had to pull back a little bit after. I wrote to Ita and she said, Jono, because you're in the choir, you have to, you know, even hand.
Me. When did your voice break? How old were you when
my
your voice broke?
My voice broke just before high school.
Tragedy.
And then I was decided to go into rugby rather than, you know, speed bonny boat like a bird on the hill over the sea. Was that rapping? Okay, rapping. I have to rap now. Anyway, I will see you, Sarah Harris, at the snack bar.
Only if you're buying. Yeah. Thank you.
Enjoy the movies. Bonnie
Bones,
like a
beautiful. Don't go away, please.
Yeah. Sing us to the break.
Please don't go. There's a lot more ahead.
I got an idea for the Christmas show.